So, where exactly is Tyr being held?
He's imprisoned in a mine somewhere. That's all we know so far.
Hmm. The realm is full of mines, you realize. You'll need help narrowing it down. Oh, you should talk to Durlan.
Who's Durlan?
He's a cousin of ours. Sort of. Works for the city on safety issues. Should have access to all kinds of information on mines. And I know he's no friend of Odin. That's why your mother sought his help when she was trying to whip up a rebellion. Ready?
A rebellion? Did you know about that?
I did not.
A rebel leader who knew Mom. Sounds like exactly what we need.
I think you missed the ta-da. Well, never mind. I'll have this oiled up in no time. Meet you at the gateway outside.
Rebel leader? Durlan? If that ain't giving a hound a haircut.
Huh?
And you. You just remember things however they pop into your being, don't you? I suppose you think Durlan's just counting the days until a couple of strays show up looking for trouble.
What do you mean, Brok?
Will he help us or not?
No, never mind. It ain't old Brok's place to cast aspergations on my relations. This smudge sponger notwithstanding.
Ignoring you.
Fine. Go darken Durlan's door. See for yourself how it goes. Just be warned, he's not the friendly sort of dwarf folk you're used to. He's cranky as all get out. And he talk funny, too.
Sounds like a true study in contrast.
I've always wanted to see your home realm. Svartalfheim sounds unique.
Svartalfheim? Stupid Aesir name. We look like dark elves to you.
Oh, right. You call the realm something else.
Nidavellir, which is also the name of the capital city and where you should look for Durlan.
Damn city's so full of Odin fuckers nowadays. It ain't hardly somewhere a self-respecting dwarf would show his face.
Harsh, but accurate.